Ah, this team, this fucking team, Jesus Christ. We lost to the Arizona fucking Cardinals by a final score of 21-17. But believe me, the score was not as close as it saw in the final count. Like I said, I don't like Vic. He had another horrific game. Andy Reid's play calling is atrocious. His clock management fucking sucks dick. We need to blow up this team. We just need to blow this team up and start anew. We need to get Andy Reid out, hire Jeff Fisher, and I just see the same dumb bullshit week after week. I just can't take it anymore. You know? It's like trying the same thing over and over that's not working, but it's expecting a different result, and that's just not gonna happen. So, the Giants lost to the Niners today, but at least the Giants can look at themselves and say, hey, you know, we lost to a good team. I mean, we lost to a pathetic team. I mean, they're worse than we are. Who, by the way, did not have Kevin Cobb today. Look, I'm just at a loss for words about this Eagle fans. Let me know. Am I seeing this team? Am I looking at this team the right way? I just don't get it. I mean, it's just that simple. So, anyway, I'm getting pissed because I'm seeing the same shit. Nothing's working. This team don't want to gel. We have one guy on this team who has no blame to bear, and that's LeSean McCoy. He's having an incredible year. LeSean, nothing but love for you, man. You know, peace, man. So, anyway, let me know what you think. I'm pissed. Let me know what you think, and we'll talk.